Fate of the Jester, Chapter 1. As the boy lay there dormant, all of his humanity drained into a murky puddle. Milky eyes cut through the thick blackness of the bedroom. A spectator. He was no longer the hero of the story. Just a cog in the machine.